We're standing in Gyantse. We're now several hundred miles inside Tibet. And Lhasa is within our reach. March forward with pride.
Congratulations. We are making history.
Congratulations, Major General MacDonald.
University, of course, I'd wanted to be an adventurer or a historian. Quite unexpectedly, I've been selected to be the emissary of His Majesty to Tibet.
Oh.
Of course, if you compare the expenditure, the tour in Manchuria, the Pamirs, Kashmir, this expedition is far superior. If I might say it, we're actually opening up. We're now become the stars of the empire.
Sir, consider the view outside that window. I've been thinking it seems remarkably like the foothills of the Alps. In fact, to me it's as if time stood still since Middle Ages. I frankly say, I think it would have been best if we left the Serenity alone.
Come in.
Sir.
Thank you. You may leave. Oh, a reply from His Excellency, Lord Curzon. Very good, Major General. The British Empire extends over 19 million square miles. Now, this number may be further added to by your mission. Major General, your name will be added eternally in the annals of British history. Congratulations.
It is your glory, Colonel. To me, it is an inglorious military action with no opponents. Oh, this place makes me feel sick. It's time for me to leave. Sorry.
Such a stupid mind.
What are you reading, Colonel?
Austin, this is Leaves of Grass by Walt Whitman. I'd like you to have it.
Me?
Yes.
You like Walt Whitman? You read him often?
Oh, only on particular occasions. The vastness of the Gobi Desert, or perhaps in the snowfields. alone. This book has accompanied me over many years, through Manchuria, and the Pamirs. Good heavens! You seem to be in a good mood.
I plan to leave to go to Calcutta as soon as possible.
Oh, the pressures of modern living. Why don't you relax a bit and think about the Scottish Highlands?
Colonel! My soldiers are not fully supplied, and the supply line is already too long. If the Tibetans had a strategic mind, they could cut our supply line. Moreover, this icy world is vast and thinly populated. Tibet strengthens her defense and clears or burns the land. The British Empire will completely lose face. And we can all, in your words, Colonel, close our eyes and dream of England. I will leave tomorrow.
Major General MacDonald, what this war needs is a hero, like Tsar Alexander or Marshal Kutuzov. What a pity we have no such person here.
Younghusband, your conceit sickens me.
Thank you.